One of the surprising things we have discovered in Alaska is that once you make a commitment to long-term sustainable fisheries, everyone starts working together and science becomes a collaborative effort.
Halibut excluders have been used in flatfish target fisheries for many years, and they're generally based on the size differential between a flatfish and a halibut. But in this case, the challenge for the cod fishery was that halibut and cod are both large and can't be sorted necessarily by size alone. The collaboration started with Dr. Craig Rose at the National Marine Fisheries Service, designing a prototype idea of a slotted excluder that was approximately 5 meters long. And when the fishermen looked at that, they thought that more surface area would achieve better selectivity. So basically double the length to about 10 meters to give more surface area and better opportunity for halibut to escape across the surface. I think the preliminary results are highly suggestive that you can get halibut to swim out at a high fraction. I think what we need to do is to do more field work to test a device that is more rigid, that would limit the cod escapement, but would still be able to be rolled up on the net reel. And I think that the industry is very interested in more testing to refine that.
To learn more about halibut excluders, the role of collaborative science in sustainable fisheries, or the Sea Alliance, please visit our website. Become a member of the Sea Alliance. It matters.